All right, for today's adventure, we're here at Downtown Disney. Here's the Diddles.
Yeah.
There's Mama. And we had a surprise for Mom. It's an early Mother's Day gift. Are you excited?
Super excited.
What are we doing?
We are checking out Pop-Up Disney. It's a limited time event. It's here where the ESPN zone used to be. So I'm super excited. Take all the selfies.
Yeah, we're here for the selfies. Here we go. Tunes or listen to music like right over there. And so our experience starts in 10 minutes roughly, so can't wait to get started. We're going in, Dedo.
tougher head, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what
we just got out. It was exhausting.
It is, especially with this one.
But such a good time. Took so many pictures. There's like 7 rooms, maybe more. I don't know, I lost count.
There's a lot of hidden minis, but there's some that are pretty obvious. There's others that you can't see, but it's super cool. And then you could do a lot of boomerangs in there. It's super awesome. I loved it. It was a great experience.
Yeah, and everything's well spread out so that you could be taking pictures like over here, and another family could be over there. And it's just a really nice setup all inside the old ESPN zone. And depending on what day of the week you come, it varies in price. So during the week, it can be $30. During the weekends or premium hours, meaning like later in the afternoon, I think it goes up to $38 roughly per person. And then little kids get in free, 3 or younger. How did those? Did you take a lot of pictures?
Minnie Mouse.
We did see Minnie Mouse. Who else? Oh, wow. And so part of the bonus of coming and see the experience is you also get to try specialty treats. You have to buy them, but you can only buy them on Downtown Disney, which we'll go later today. And you're only valid to purchase them if you have a ticket for the pop-up event. And so we're gonna try a couple of them. So we're here at the confectionery on Downtown Disney. And as promised, we got the special silver cake pop that you get for going to the pop experience. They asked to verify your ticket to make sure that you are in fact someone that went to the event.
Wait. Hold on. I want to take a video of you. Ready?
So we got it for Violet. Are you ready to eat it?
Take another bite.
Is it good? And then because the wife's a princess too, she got a treat. Delicioso. All right, so that concludes our video for today. Overall, such a great experience at the Pop Disney. Now we're gonna go into the park for a little bit, right, babe?
Yes, we are, just for a little bit, but it looks really busy today it's Sunday, so we're excited to see what we can go on.
Yeah, all right, we'll catch you later. Hasta la mala luego. Flip that hair again, girl. Flip that hair again.